Goodwill plans to close two stores in Seattle. Evergreen Goodwill of Northwest Washington says that the locations in South Lake Union and the University District will close. It cited theft, safety concerns, and rising rents. Stores will remain open and accept donations through September 22nd. All employees will be offered positions at other Goodwill stores.